Okay, so we are back. And the frame rate's a bit shit. But oh well, I will try anyway. So, let's try this again, shall we? I'm ready to once again hide, should it be necessary. Here we go. Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
I'm
A
sorry, my
syringe.
son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness.
Father Batshit, get your face
Don't
out
you
of my
see
face.
this? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
I might accept your gospel if you didn't try to force it on me via syringe. But hey, you're Dr. Your father batshit. You're nuts. What is logic to someone who's nuts? Oh no. I am in a padded cell full of crosses drawn in blood. Yay, nothing like waking up in a padded cell with execution devices everywhere. He did not kill his enemies. Rest in peace. Benny, hear this, die, follow. Shouldn't try to make sense of this. It's made by madmen. Rest in peace, rest in peace. Do I have my camera? Yes, I do. Great. Oh, hello. A fellow nutter, I see. So now I am in some kind of ward, and everyone's crazy. Well, this day took a turn for the shit. And it did so quickly. No way, hoo. I am not interested in your hand, nor do I want to hug you. Get away from me, thank you. Oh, it appears someone's stitched skin over half your face. You seem pretty calm, all things considered. And no, I'm not going into guts. No, I am definitely not going into your room, sir, because you are absolutely out of your mind. Not like everyone else here is the paragons of sanity. Are the paragons of sanity? But hey, it takes a special kind of nuts to have your face soon over and not react. Oh, Upshur, you are a moron. You brought this on yourself.
Who's this?
Me, I'm Sam Fisher.
Father Martin's man. Maybe. He
Yes,
looks
I am Sam Fisher,
dangerous.
chosen
I don't
by Father
like him
Martin
either.
to be utterly
As would
bumfucked,
I. The preacher
no
asked
matter what
me
I do.
to. It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill
Well,
him, we kill him
sir,
slow.
such patience.
You appear to be naked.
Now on his tongue. And liver,
Not that
they are
I haven't seen
yours.
worse during my stay here. I've seen blood, guts, death, and slaughter. So really, a penis really isn't anything. That wouldn't be a thing even if I hadn't seen blood, guts, and slaughter. Hello, your eyes are glowing. Oh, no they aren't. So, camera, stop. Oh, hello again, Mr. Cancer. You're looking positively batshit tonight. It's empty. Are you the...
Don't trust them.
Wheelchair guy? No, you're not.
It's not.
You look like Frankenstein's monster. I wanted to get out of here. Oh.
Billy understood. They've always...
Nothing here. Why am I investigating padded cells again? Because I'm Sam Fisher. Licensed moron. Yes, yes. Your splicer impressions are uncanny. I will accept that. Maybe I should save this. Oh, a way out. Mental note. You can escape through here. I think. Yes. But right now, let's not go towards the screams. Screaming is bad. You do not want bad. So, what do we have? Some guy in... lying... literally and figuratively... in... stitches. Badumtish. Sam Fisher, licensed... comedian. I'll make you wanna bash my face in, or you get your money back. Maybe I should reload. Reload. Okay. Pipes. Okay. There's a box. Ah. Looky here. Well, hello there. Brother of Mr. Cancer. Handsome as usual, I see.
What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko!
You like my watch?
It's sick. You're sick.
Well, yeah, it is sick. And that's a new dead guy. Maybe I should leave them alone. Yes, yes, I am beginning to like that idea. Yeah, that's right. Run away. I am from the press. Fear the press and... you're dead. Like every other god I've seen. Yeah, locked. I see. I'm on the other side. Well, I'm not going down. I am merely balancing on a hazardous ledge above a pit of nutjobs. All in a day's work for the press. To find the truth and distort it. For money. Sorry, I am very busy. I have to move on before you can arrive. Sorry, sorry, my apologies. God and not always provides a way. Follow the blood. You know, following blood never leads to anything good. And this sounds, seems awfully high-tech. Tin foil. Okay. Let's see. Garbage bag, wheelchair. A stairwell that looks awfully similar to... Is it SCP-087? The infamous staircase? Never bodes well. Staircases need an end. They really do. Hello? Oh, I have to meet you, don't I? I have to go out with you, Mr. Wallcrawler. Down the drain. Drain. Okay, you have eyes. And that's closed off, and that's closed off. Alright. Down with the drain we go. I don't seem to have much of a choice. closing doors behind you will slow down pursuers. Okay, so does that mean I'm going to be pursued soon? Okay, I just heard a scream. How many evil things are coming for me now? Hello?
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
Experiments, yes, yes. I have figured as much. Lockers. Lockers are never good. They are never, ever a good sign. Because lockers indicate the need to hide. And I really don't want to hide. So, let's go this way. Follow the blood. Follow the blood.
Shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet!
Okay.
Quiet!
I will just camp out in here. For the time being. Because you seem violent. And I don't like violence. It hurts. Okay. Yes. Yes. You are probably violently deranged. Just my frickin' luck. Hello, sir? Okay, sir. Yes. Yes, sir, I get the hint. I will stay quiet and move on. Because I can't fight. Okay. Okay. You are not as friendly. So I will... Get in, get in, get in, get in. This isn't good. No, it certainly is not. Okay. Okay, locked. It is locked. It's locked. Right, 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 right. It's right. Get in, get in, get in. Oh, crap. No. Yes, yes, yes. I know, I know. You wish to beat the snot out of me. I know. Okay, so, hint. Close doors. Stop pursuers. Give me a door to close, please. No? Wrong way. Okay, okay, okay. I can hide. I can hide. When he brings down the door, I can hide. Let's do this. Let's preserve batteries. Batteries. And he's in. Okay. I'm alive. Is this what the game's gonna be? Encounter Madman. Find locker. Hide. Wait for Madman to leave. I predict that could become quiet. Monotonous. Oh well. Upshaw, cooperate please. You're trying to save your ass. Okay. Sneak. Sneak. Upshaw, be quiet. Quiet like true Italian paparazzi. Yes, I know. You want me to stay quiet, I know. I want to be quiet. I don't want to bother you. Because I'm a nice guy. I'm a nice guy. And I really hope that guy has not gone back to here. Doesn't seem so. No. He really isn't here. Okay, so a big red button. Press it. Why the hell not? And then... Because I am a coward. Okay, no musical cue. I say that's good. Follow the blood. Okay. Get in, get in, get in. Get in.
Let's play.
No. No. I am a very serious guy. I do not like playing. Goodbye, sir. Goodbye. May we not see you again. Okay. Okay. Open. Open. Yes, I am clean. I'm sterile. And I'm slowly going mad. Okay. Ah, I see a battery. I see a battery. Pick up. Yes. Okay. Security. Locked. Okay. Nude Bros. Greetings. Okay, you have a machete. I don't think you are too friendly. Ah, I can strafe. Now I really feel like Sam Fisher. I just need to be able to turn on night vision while doing this. Then I'll be a true Spec Ops. Well, I need some Spec Ops gear, but you get the point. Okay. Okay, security room. Anything of interest? No. Can I open this? No. More screams. Great. Jolly good, jolly good. Them screams doing wonders on your nerves. Okay, reload. I need to see. I need to be able to see. Okay, showers. No, let's go back and see where. Does this lead us? We have to contain it. Hello, Mr. Butcher. Am I happy to see you again? No, I am not. Okay. Can't go anywhere. Time to run back. Okay. Yeah. To the showers we go. Really? Really? You need a key card for the showers. Really? Well, let's go this way. See if we can for sure a key card somehow. Showers. Nope. Locked. Of course it is. Ah, here we go. Hello, sir. I will steal your key card, if you don't mind. Which you won't, because you're dead. Yes, 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 I can hear your maddening screams. Okay. Right, lockers. A hole in the ground. Plenty of those around here. Rain. Okay. Curtains blowing in the wind. You know, it doesn't look too far down. I might survive. Yeah. What? What? Come on. Okay, okay. Camera. Okay. So I died. Somehow. I wish I knew why. Oh, right. could be because of you. Ah, they sneak up on you from behind. Well, camera up, on, and that's where I'll end this part, I think. Be right back.